So I'm over here, you know, trying to get used to what's going to happen in Beirut. Like, the language is big to me. Like, I don't want to mess up and say the wrong thing. Like, I met my homeboy's grandma. She's from Beirut. And I leaned in like this. And he was like, what you doing? And I was like, I want your grandma's kiss. And everybody freaked the hell out. All of her grandma kiss. I get my grandma kisses all the time. If it weren't for grandma kiss, I wouldn't even be here. What's wrong with y'all?